PD is seeking the public's help in finding two burglars who raided a home in the Hollywood Hills. A video released last night shows a man ransacking the home near Hillside Avenue and North Ogden Drive last Friday. Police say the man repeatedly rang the doorbell, and after a few minutes, they broke the glass on the front door and forced their way inside. Police say the man got away with expensive watches and a computer.